most of the game, I thought our line pinned them in their zone. So, opportunistic or not, I mean, I think we could more or less had a couple extra goals there. And thought we did a great job wearing them down for most of the game. And we got a couple of goals, so it was a good game for our line for sure.
On the third period, certainly they had quite an advantage in shots. How did you see that? Was it as decisive one way as the shots made in the game?
Yeah, you know, it's hard to play like that, though. I know we got Dino off, obviously, early in the first period. So we played more or less three lines for the rest of the game, and you get a little fatigued there towards the first end of the game. And I think we just kind of dummied down a little bit and played simple and kept our guys back in our zone, you know, and trying to not go forward too much and waste our energy. So as much as they played great, it was kind of a little bit of our game started there too as well.
Vic, how much of a void, I guess, in the team was left from a player's perspective when Dean wasn't able to return?
Well, you know, he's obviously a great, big part of our team. There's no doubt about that. He's our captain and our leader, obviously. And we had other guys who stepped up. I thought like Wass and Brian does a great job tonight stepping up. And that's how it is, though. I mean, it's going to happen. You got to have little things going wrong in a season like this. And I thought, we came together as a team and we find a way to win even if we don't play our best game tonight. So overall, it's a pretty good weekend for us.
Coach, though, says there's a lot left that this team can come in and come up with. Is that the same feeling the players have?
Yeah, definitely. There's no doubt about that. I think we know that we can play a lot better than this weekend. We're pretty fortunate to come out here with 4 points, and they put up a great fight. You know, they're really desperate for points, and I think they play that way. You know, they're getting pucks deep and crashing that, and they're doing a lot of great things out there. And I think we got a little lucky coming away with 4 points, but I guess at the same time, any time you get 4 points in this league, you know, you gotta be pretty satisfied with your weekend.